slimy goop and some rainbow slime goop. Let's get these boxes open and see what's inside. I see that.
I can't wait any longer. Someone's gonna rip the box.
Hi, Ryan. You're always dancing like a weirdo in the background, eh? You just gotta do it.
Help!
You know you can just pop in and help them. We don't mind. Yeah. Goodbye, I love you.
Yeah, I dropped it. Box. You open this, Mom.
Okay. You look like you were struggling.
I got it open.
All right, so they got our packaging. This is what's inside Miley so far.
All right,
let's get those open.
Okay, let's
just open
these bags.
Clear up some garbage.
I just can't wait for any longer. I can't wait for every single thing. Why is there powder?
That's mixed goop.
Mixed goop?
Oh, that's your little space stars, Melissa.
No, it's open.
All right, so let's see your directions.
There's paint. There's a little
toothpick.
Yeah.
Alright, so follow these four rules. Do not eat slime goop. Pretty sure we already knew that. Be careful not to splash any solutions in your eyes. Melissa, be careful with that. Don't get stuff in your eyes. Wash hands thoroughly with warm water and soap after each use. Be sure to cover your work area as making slime goop can get a bit messy. Well, we're all prepared, I guess. So, here is what we do. Pour 1 full ounce.
Water?
Nope. Warm water into your disposable cup. So mommy will do that because I gotta measure it, sweetheart. I'll get you guys your warm water.
Yeah. I'm done. I'm back.
Alright, here's your warm water, ladies. Be very careful. Alright, our next step. Slowly mix in 2 ounces of cornstarch using the mixing stick. I think you guys are going to need something to make it in. Wait. Can you get me containers
over
here, please?
Oh,
you're
okay.
Thank you. I need 2 of them.
What kind of powder is
this? Cornstarch.
Can you feel it?
You can feel it, yes. Don't put it in your mouth. Alright, girls. You're gonna make your slime. Ryan, we need a little bit bigger than this one. Thank you.
Thank you.
We let you in it, we just don't want you dancing in the background. Thank you.
Drop my whole bag.
Nope. 2 ounces only, so put your warm water in there first. All right, now in here, pass mommy the cornstarch. I'm gonna put your 2 ounces, you're gonna mix it in the water.
There you go, mom.
So we're using our measuring cup to measure 2 ounces. Just 1 sec, please, wait your turn. Here, Alyssa, that's your first one, dump it in. Okay, not another one.
This cornstarch
is
so dirty.
Yeah, pretty powdery.
Yeah.
Alright, Alyssa, there's your second one.
Can I mix it all day?
Do you want
me to dump it in right now?
Yeah. Use your mixing stick and you're gonna mix it all up.
What's a mixing stick?
Can we get Miley's?
Do you want me to dump it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna start
stirring.
What's
the Here, Miley, here's your first one. I'm not sure yet. We'll figure that out. Don't worry.
Next.
I need one more. Use your mixing stick, Miley. Start mixing.
This stick?
Yeah.
I'm starting it. Mommy, I'm gonna make lots of this. Slime.
Oh, I made too much.
Can we make more slime after this?
Let's see. Alright, so here's Miley's second one. Mix it in. I need your guys' cups again, please?
You need the cup for a lot.
Yes, we do. We need to measure everything that we do. So this one we need...
That's my cup.
0.5, so we only need half of one.
Here.
You're so funny. There you go, Miley. That's in this. Yeah, you're gonna mix that in. Make sure your cornstarch is mixed really well for success.
Yeah, mine is really good.
All right, here's another one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wash my hands really quickly while you guys get that stuff stirred in. You're just gonna pour it all out, trying to get it all out.
That's
get
good.
It all in there.
Yeah.
Okay. Making slime is fun, but it's so messy, eh? You guys don't mind. You're gonna mix it all in together.
Yeah, you guys can mix it.
Yeah, you guys can if you want to.
Alright,
so Miley's we did wrong because we weren't following directions, so now we are in the middle of mixing her glue and water together in a cup, which is what we were supposed to do from the start. Miley, do you want to get one more plastic cup like Mommy has here?
Yeah.
I need one more.
Like these
foam cups. I need one more because we need six. One for each paint color. Conforming? Oh, good. You get to mix in your glow in the dark stars after that, Alyssa.
Glow in the dark?
I got one more.
Yeah.
So, one more?
Mix it really well first, though.
Yeah.
You might need more cornstarch of yours.
Okay.
Hey, Miley, using your mixing stick, mix that together. Really good.
Really good.
Yeah.
There's like a lot of glue.
Yeah. With just a little bit of water.
And I need my glue because it's slimes.
Now each paint color goes into each cup. So one color in each cup, and you need to wash your stick every time in between. Gonna pause the video while we get the paint. Alright, so our rainbow colors are all set up in the cups, and now it's telling us to
dump
a little bit of glue, even amount in each one.
Can I do another one? Can I just teach you?
Add a little more cornstarch to try and get that goopiness away. Okay, here, maybe this one's
missing.
I
only did one.
Does this one have any yet? No way. You failed? Well, we're not done trying. We'll continue. You can help us with the rainbow one if you want, Alyssa. Switch it to the next.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna do this. Give me a second, babes.
Video on?
Yes, the video is on. So we need
it's warm in Canada. It's warm in, I hope. put your bubble wrap?
No, we didn't put any bubble wrap.
I'm kidding. I don't know what it's called. Cornstarch.
Cornstarch. Alright. Miley, here, you can add that to one of yours.
Just one. I'll add it to my last one. Let's see. Pretty
good. So that's what it looks like now that the cornstarch is added. We're just mixing that in.
Later, we want to move our hands.
So wash your stick in the bathroom, please, so you can start your next one.
Don't stick it to my stick.
Just keep mixing.
Melissa, did yours do this to you?
Yeah.
Stick to your stick.
There, don't wash it.
You got it all nice and clean. Start your next color in a minute. I just got up. All right. Which one do we have done right now? Purple, eh? We're going to do your orange. Which one did you do so far, Miley?
Blue.
Okay, I'm adding your red. Okay. There's your other last one. Dump it in your color. Just make sure you guys mix them really good. Take it from here.
What?
Easter color.
Uh-huh.
Well, Easter colors.
Mine? Oh, mine doesn't look pretty cool. Now can I mix with my hands?
Yep. Now I'm just going to grab some of the
liquor.
Oh,
mine
Easter mixture. So Alyssa's slime goop turned into these with her three colors.
Mommy, it turned into brown when I started mixing.
Yeah, you're supposed to just put it, but don't mix it too much. So that's all for our slime goop. We hope you enjoyed our big mess, and your review, what's your guys' review? I don't find it very slimy. I find it more messy, like, that's my own opinion. But anyways, that's how it turned out, and we thank you for watching our video. Bye, Kinlin fans!